We were just playing with my friend, and we found a way to get endless resin. So you can get any item you want from the 3D printer. So you get the resin from here, and after that, when you get them, you put them in the 3D printer. It's ready now. You can get it. And after that, you just save the game and quit. You turn back. It takes like 15 seconds. And you get the resin again. And then you choose the item. Thanks a lot, and have a nice day.